It's a medical emergency in center field. Little six-year-old Oscar Stubbe goes into cardiac arrest after a fly ball slams right into his chest. His mother, Sarah, is a nurse and ran out to begin CPR. So did his father, Riley. An agonizing 4 minutes later, the ambulance arrived. Paramedics used a defibrillator, also known as an AED, to get Oscar's heart beating again.
All right, so what happened in this video is terrifying, and it's something called commotio cordis, where basically there is a blunt trauma to the chest at exactly the wrong time that interferes with the heart's normal electrical conduction and leads to a cardiac arrest. The basic idea is the heart normally conducts electricity where the two atria, or weak chambers of the heart, fill up the ventricles, and then the ventricles, the strong muscles of the heart, pump it to the rest of the body. And so it goes this lub-dub sort of way. When you get hit in the chest at exactly the wrong time, it interferes with this conduction and leads to ventricular fibrillation, where the heart is basically just stunned and not pumping effectively. What do you do? Well, the heart isn't pumping effectively, so what the parents did is amazing. You start CPR, and those chest compressions are what keep blood flowing to the vital organs and the brain. And then, importantly, if there's an AED available, you have to get that on as soon as possible, because the defibrillation, or the shock of the electricity, is actually what restores the normal heart rhythm and saves the patient's life.